Google for Startups Accelerator Africa has selected a total of 20 startups for the fifth edition of its program. Launched in 2017 as the Google Launchpad Accelerator Program, it has worked in four editions with 47 startups from 17 African countries. According to Google, startups participating in the three-month program will have access to mentoring, funding, and peer support. The aim is to help participating startups leverage Google's technologies and people in order to scale. The fifth edition will feature startups offering logistics, transportation, education, agriculture, e-commerce, media, health, and professional services. They include 8 startups from Nigeria, 6 from Kenya, 2 from South Africa, 1 from Ghana, Tunisia, Ethiopia, and Zimbabwe. The program will be conducted virtually from June 29 to September 11 with a one-week virtual boot camp every month.